Hello, folks. Hope you are doing great. AI tools have transformed the landscape of literature reviews, offering novel approaches to streamline the process. Through advanced text mining algorithms and natural language processing, these tools efficiently extract crucial information and suggest relevant papers. Researchers can now navigate vast amounts of literature with ease, saving time and accelerating the pace of discovery. Additionally, AI-powered platforms aggregate and analyze specific domains of research and providing valuable insights and facilitating knowledge dissemination. Overall, these latest AI tools empower researchers to extract meaningful insights from an ever-expanding pool of scholarly works. So, in today's video, we will be exploring one powerful AI for literature review and academic support. Without further delay, let's dive into. Open your web browser and type Scite AI. Various links will be available, but you have to click the first link in order to access this AI tool. By clicking, you will land on the official page of this AI tool. Now you can see that we can ask various questions. For instance, we can ask simple questions and we can get full text of millions research articles. Besides, this AI can be used to write simple blog essays and grant proposals. Moreover, this AI can also be used to explain the given paragraph and support the paragraph with various literature. Now let's discuss the costing and free access of this AI before we embark upon its usage. You can use it free for 7 days only. After that, you have to purchase it. See, the cost is not too high. For 1 month, it will cost you around $4.5 only. On the other hand, you can purchase it for the entire year, and the cost is not that high, it's around $30 to $35 per year. This is really a powerful AI tool in this low cost. Don't skip the video and check out the power of this AI, which might be helpful for you as a researcher. First of all, let's log in this AI tool. For that, I will click Login. And then I will use my Gmail account. Let me choose my Gmail account. And put my information. Here you go. You can see that I have logged in. Now in this search bar, we will be typing our question. So, let's suppose, I am asking to write a literature review around technology as tool to improve students' learning outcome. I just want this AI to write literature review around this topic. Once I am done with the typing, then I will click here. Then we have to wait for a while, this will take a few seconds. Once this is done, the result will be shown on the same screen. Now you can see that this AI has brought this result. So, let's explore this further, so on the left side, the entire manuscript can be seen which this AI has generated in single click. And on the right side, reference is provided. So, if this entire piece of manuscript talks about various contributing factors. For instance, technology improves academic and social integration. Besides, numerous in-text citation sources can be seen. And this piece is well articulated. At the end, the concluding sentence can be seen, where the summary of these articles have been given. In order to read more or go into deeper of any particular article, we just have to click the in-text citation. So by clicking here, you can access the full article. Well, see, this is the article and its full abstract. If you want to access the full article, then you have to click view full text. This will lead you to the journal where this article has been published. So, this is the journal where this article has been published. It's very well-known journal, Springer. Now we will go back, and we will explore this AI further. So don't skip the video important part ahead to discuss. Let's explore this particular article more. Here you can see that, this article has been cited in 313 various publications. Besides, this has been referenced in 37 different articles. Moreover, reference statement can be seen, as this article has been cited 105 times numerous articles. So, in a nutshell, this AI is so powerful and be used as research assistance. Let's explore further, and this time I am asking this AI to. Let's suppose I am interested to know more about the other contributing factors which actually contributes positively or negatively in students' learning outcome. So, I will type my concern in the given space. Then we have to wait for a while, and this AI will process around our typed question. So, here we go. This is the manuscript this AI has brought forth. You can see this has mentioned various contributing factors like test competence it significantly associates with academic performance. Besides, in other studies, satisfaction with online learning has been identified as one of the contributing factors. Similarly, various other articles and their findings has been mentioned in this manuscript. This is very well written AI content. By the end of this text, you will be able to find a summary of these various articles. And in case if you want to access the full article, you will follow this process as discussed earlier. Similarly, you can copy the reference by just clicking here. Having said that, you can export this reference as well in various format. So, in this way you can use this AI tool for various purposes including auto manuscript generation and many more. The most important and powerful thing about this AI is that it gives access to million latest articles. Now let's discuss one important thing, so don't skip the video. We can access these various features by just installing the extension. So, for this we will click here, to install the Google Chrome extension. It will process, and you can see that around 70,000 plus users are using this extension. So, we will click Add to Chrome and it will automatically download. Once it is downloaded, this AI can be seen by just clicking here to pin it. In this way you can access various features using this extension. I found this AI very powerful tool for academic purposes generally and for literature review particularly. Cite AI revolutionizes literature reviews by providing citation context, enabling researchers to verify claims instantly. It empowers evidence-based research, saving time and promoting transparency in academia. I hope you liked the video. If so, please let me know by commenting, linking and sharing with your friends and colleague. Besides, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more such AI-related videos. Till we meet again, take care, bye.